Second and seven. Ball on the 18-yard line. And he shoved out of bounds around the 30. He's scrambling. Quick throw to the tight end. And he's tackled around the 4. He's hit and taken down. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. He's at midfield. And that tackle very well for the safety. Looking for six, and he got it. Touchdown.
The defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense.
It's a fumble. And I think one of the big guys fell on it for the defense. But what happened? Touchdown, Huskies. Fires across the middle. And they make the stop at the 50-yard line. This one's picked off.
Well, that's exactly.
Finds the junior. He's tackled at about the 25-yard line. He throws it. Complete. What a catch. He steps up. He gets it up, and he's got it. The gun with five wide receivers. He wants it all. Interception. Quick strike to the receiver. They'll bring him down. Field for the 10. Touchdown, Washington. And for Browning, he's coming very close to
breaking. He does have time to throw. I think he feels that pressure because the defense has done such a good job of applying that pressure throughout the game.
Gets a deal with his five receiver look. He scrambled. And he's got the junior. Tackle made at about the 10. He lets it go. Great coverage, and it's intercepted. And he hits him hard at the 20. Browning with the play fake. He's looking for six. Picked off by the senior. He's to the 40. Big opening inside the 30, and they finally make the stop at the 16. And a quick throw. Touchdown, Gators. He lets it fly. It's intercepted.
What kind of call is that?
They fall on it. And if you just take a step back. He gets it up, and it's long enough. And he splits the uprights.
Not a real fancy play here.
They'll bring him down at the 13-yard. Now he's scrambling. He's in for the score, and they're back in it. They line up in the jumbo set. And he's in for two. The offense will be hoping they can move the ball as well as they did on their last drive. they make the stop.
Around the 40. The offense comes up five wide.
And he's taken down at the 22.
Spread the field with five wide.
Now he tries to buy some time. Here they come. The 10. And he can't stay in bounds. But... touchdown, Florida.
And that moves him atop the school's all-time list for rushing touchdowns.
Once he knew he was near the record, he was probably asking for the ball.
Play action.
Wants to go long and does. And he is drilled at the 21-yard line.
There goes the team's record for receiving yards in a game.
You see now why they're so anxious to get the ball in this guy's hands.
Throws, and he's got a man. Touchdown.
And they come out in a five-wide set.
He's on the run. He's to the 40, and he's shoved out of bounds. At the 40
by himself in the backfield with five wideouts.
And he's tackled at the 38-yard line. Scrambling around. Quick strike to the receiver. Touchdown. He's got the corner. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
This defense not wanting to give an inch here. Well, you can see the elation on the defensive coordinator's side of things, and why not? His defense just came up with one of the biggest stops of the game.
Five guys will be out in the pattern as they're in the shotgun. Throws complete. He's got room to work. He gets hit out of bounds.
And the pass defenders on the field, they set up in the dime to counter that five wide receiver set.
Throws a strike over the middle. Tackle at the 22. The kick is away. He got it. We're going to overtime. And they get nice yardage on that run. Zips it to his receiver. Touchdown. Sets them up with a first touchdown, Huskies.
He's been running the ball into the end zone ever since he enrolled here.
Nice grab on the play. And a huge touchdown play. And off to the left. Big play, and it's first and goal.
They line up in the jumbo set.
Touchdown, Gators. They come out on an empty backfield.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere.
10-yard line.
The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation.
Quick strike, and it's caught for the touchdown.
Six.
Looking for the corner, and he's in for two. There's a strike complete. He's tackled right around the... Got a man open, touchdown.
We've seen a great performance by this quarterback.
Let's it fly. Defense has it, and this one is over. Florida is the national champion. Let's get Kirk Herbstreit's final thoughts on this one. Herbie, what do you got for us?
We have just witnessed the closest, hard-fought national championship game I have ever seen. My hat goes off to both of these schools. And when it ends like this, you really hate to call one team a winner and one team a loser. Both teams were winners here tonight.
And for winning today's player of the game, EA Sports will make a $10,000 donation in his name to the school's general scholarship fund.
For Florida, they rack up their 12th win of the season. And for the Huskies, losing's not something they experience much this year, but today's loss brings them to 13-2 on the year.